All right, y'all, welcome back to a new game called Gravel. I picked this up out the store, again, free. I just saw the name, saw it had to do with driving, and said, let's give it a shot. So, let's give it a shot. Well, the graphics look pretty decent already. Pre-race, buy gravel. Can't even look at the rest of them. All right. One map, Frozen Peak. Okay. Two races. Okay, okay. Three, four cars. Okay. I was about to say, is that a Mini Cooper? That's pretty cool. Race options. Day, snow, clear. Let's go with snow. I don't. I don't know how it affects it, so let's do it anyway. Let's get it, let's get it.
Welcome to Monte Bianco, off-road fans. If you like enjoying the peacefulness of the mountains, get ready to change your ways. We're not exactly on holiday here, and the next race is gonna show it to you loud and clear. Stay strong, the Off-Road Masters Avalanche is ready to launch.
Would have been at least nice to see what you could do. Snow studded tires, okay. Graphics not too bad. Handling not horrible. Camera a little too long. Oh. Oh, I bounced off the tire. I feel like the latency is a little crazy. A little crazy. Like, I know snow and snow. Whoa! I know how snow reacts, you know, how things react in the snow, it takes a little longer, blah, 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 but that camera takes way too long. And then the can't use the D-pad. Out the way. You see him trying to move around. Out the way. What? Not bad. Gotta go down. I gotta check in July. We're gonna run into the group. Okay.
up, guy?
No, no. I'll catch you back here.
It said 3 laps.
What a thrilling race. So many years as a commentator, and these guys still managed to leave me speechless. Welcome to Monte Bianco, off-road fans. If you like enjoying the peacefulness of the mountains, get ready to change your... If you didn't faint watching this race, you're used to strong emotions. The meeting is next week, always and only here on Gravel Channel.
Well, people, that was Gravel. Little 12-14 minute demo, you know? But yeah, I just wanted to play it. I played it. On to the next. Catch you in the next one, because I'm out of here.